It's a full house and it's a full grid as our latest F1 World event is just moments away. So have you picked your favorite driver to cheer on? We're northeast of Budapest for today's race at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring circuit. 14 corners here, 8 to the right and 6 to the left, on a track where downforce is king and passing is notoriously difficult. Our drivers line up on the grid, a mixture of nerves, tension, excitement and wonder, all progressing through their own F1 world journey. Who will get the victory today?
DRS is now available. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Ah, what a clean win. Great stuff, mate. That is going to do your progression wonders.
It's victory in Budapest, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they are very much at one with the car, which is a cliche, but it's true. It's not an easy process, and that work is very much paying off.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way onto the podium now. So even though it might have been a disappointing start to the season for some, plenty of time to rise through the rankings as we continue in F1 World.